Now that is something I was not expecting to see on the Vatican's Minecraft server.